The U.S. says that a Russian cruise missile strike on the port of Odesa cast doubt on Moscow's commitment to the agreement on Ukrainian grain exports. The deal for safe shipment corridors was signed after months of talks. Russia says the missile attack targeted Ukrainian military infrastructure.